Amejafika bado. Amejafika bado.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. My name is Beryl Detty. If you're new here, let me give you just 5 seconds, just 5, to click the subscribe button. So let's go. I'll be waiting for you, don't worry. Just like 5 seconds and that's enough. Thank you so much for subscribing to my YouTube channel. And if you're back again, thank you, welcome, and I love you all. So today we are going to China Square, the trending China Square. I'm going to show you what is inside. People have been speaking so much about it, and I thought, why not? Because some of you guys have been asking for this video, and I'm here to deliver. You ask, I deliver. As simple as that. Thank you so much for staying with me. I'm not going to do another intro in front of China Square just because the sun is shining and your girl don't want to get burnt. Or I just want to stay in the shade for today. I know I can do like the intro inside, but I think I just decided to do it inside here so I can finish all this. And I can just give you a nice tour of China Square. Thank you guys again. So here we go, China Square, here we come. Hi guys, so apparently China Square is going to be closed so that they can review their prices, so you guys be prepared for hiking prices for the items that were being sold inside there, because they were pretty cheap. And kama bado uko umeenda ukachukua yako, it's about to go down. But the hiyo ndio ilikuwa scene pale China Square. People are locked out, people are complaining.
I'm telling you, you can even sign a petition for these Chinese to forget in this country. Yeah, analyze it. We are selling more.
I'm just a bad.
Which law? Which chapter? Which
Sasa simuona, si mtu achito hata unaendelea peke yake basi.
Hii hasla ndio inatumiza saa hizi. Hii hasla ndio inatumiza saa hizi.
Solution ni mfungu wetu ingie.
Solution ni kufungua tu naingia kiroho sana kimoni.
Hata huko kwa huko chini.
Njongelele.
Mimi nilisahau.
Kia mwingine alifika hapo tu. Tulikuwa tunataka kuona watu wa Mahiga home hapo.
Alafu mimi siendi
China. Mimi ni gari leo gari sasa.
Mimi naenda flex. Naenda kulipa school fee. Mimi naenda kulipa school fee. As such.
Hi guys, I'm really exhausted. I'm disappointed that I couldn't get into China Square, as you have just seen in the previous videos that I've just posted. Like, the place was flooded with people, and most people were coming out of there. What I noticed was that they had like that boat room decals, not like room decals, what am I even saying? Like, I'm so exhausted. That boat, decorations, just house decorations, mostly toys for kids and everything. Those, like, it was flooded, like people parked across the road and everything, and we're not letting the students try rioting or something like that, but it also didn't work. So that's that. We shall try again another day. Hopefully if we are letting, we will go earlier. But their working hours, I checked their website before leaving the house, and their working hours says 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. So apparently they close at 5:30, which is shocking. I've never heard of a mall that closes that early, but that's how they work. Or maybe they're just trying to control the crowd and everything, because it was like fleets of cars, like a parade of cars outside and inside, and they're like families with children and youths and Kenyatta University students. So that's that. I'm actually really disappointed. I feel like that's also a bad thing. It's like bad PR to them, because come out really to Kambali, they won't use the same energy again the next time, because what happens, our turn of Ngaba Pema, it's always full, blah blah blah. So I think they should work on that, on how to accommodate people inside, because you know, fungua, locking people outside is not a good thing for business, literally. So yes, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video so far. Thank you for reaching this far. I promise you guys to come with a video of things being sold inside China Square, how they operate, how it's done. So stay tuned. Until next time, love you guys. Bye. like, share, comment. And if you didn't like subscribe the first time, I'm giving you another 5 seconds to do so. Yeah, that's it, guys, for today. Have an amazing day. Be hydrated. Stay safe. Love yourself. Pray or manifest whatever works for you, man. So, take care. Bye. Have a lovely day, night, weekend, weekday, whenever you'll be watching this video. Thank you so much for sharing. Thank you so much for liking. Thank you so much for your support. I don't take it for granted. Love you.